Welcome to the Enchanted Stage, where tales come alive, setting hearts ablaze. In a world where dreams and magic converge, our play unfolds a captivating surge. Once upon a whisper, with stars as quills and the night as their tune, legends emerge under the silvery moon. A treasure trove of tales awaits you, where reality and fantasy blend in suspense. Welcome to a magical evening, where the young stars of our primary class will transport you to a world of enchantment. Today, our students present a beautiful show that unravels the wonders of fairy tales.
Look there! Who is that?
I think it's Peter Pan waiting for his friends.
So, sit back, relax, and let your imagination take flight as we flutter through the wings of enchantment. Get ready to be captivated by the dreams woven and knitted together.
Hey friends, why are you all late? I was waiting for a long time.
Sorry my friend, we got lost wandering in the forest.
Did you hear the news?
What news?
Our friends Aladdin and Jasmine are getting married.
What? Oh, that is great news!
We are all invited for the wedding.
Really? We have to make plans to attend the magical wedding. Oh, how I wish to attend the marriage of my dear friend Jasmine.
It will be fun to go to the land of Arabia and meet the genie of the lamp.
Then why are we waiting? Come now, let's go.
Deep in the jungle, in the land of adventure, lives Tarzan. But will Tarzan Chris and half Jane. Stay tuned.
Where are we?
Oh, look! Is it Alice?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, I think we've reached Alice's Wonderland. Look there.
Let's ask her.
Yes! Come on!
Hello, are you Alice?
Yes, I am. Who are you all? Where are you all going?
Myself, Peter Pan. This is Tinkerbell, with the one and only Harry Potter. And this is Red Riding Hood. We are going to attend the marriage of our friend Aladdin and Jasmine. Are you joining us?
Really? Yes, sure. I will also come with you.
Hey, look! Who is coming?
Help! 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 Help!
Ha ha ha! You can't escape me, my little dears! Ha ha ha! I will catch you for sure!
Where are we now?
Look at that house! It's Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Oh, Snow White! That is my favorite fairy tale.
I also love to see Snow White.
Look, what are they doing?
Hi-ho, 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 it's home from earth we go.
My dear friends,
Snow White, we are going to the jungle to cut the woods. You, please don't go out. Stay here and wait for us. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
Hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho.
A bite of this apple. And your dreams will fade away. Ha ha ha!
Hey, anyone at home?
Who is that?
Oh, what a beauty. What are you doing in the woods?
I am waiting for my friends.
Oh, you look so tired. Please take this apple.
Oh, you are so kind. Thank you so much.
Okay, take care. I'm leaving. Bye-bye. Take care.
No! Please don't eat the apple.
It is poisoned.
What?
Yes. Please don't eat it.
The old lady who came now was your stepmother.
Oh, she found me out. What will I do now?
You can join us. We are going to attend the wedding of Aladdin and Jasmine.
Really? Can I join your team?
Yes! Yes!
Come, let's go. Who's crying?
Look over there.
Who are you?
Why are you crying?
I'm the miller's daughter.
Why are you crying? Please tell us.
Oh, if I don't find the name of the elf who helped me spin the hay into gold, I will lose my baby. If I don't find his name by tomorrow, he will take my baby.
Don't worry, we will help you.
I know where the elves are. Come with me.
I'm going to get the baby of the miller's daughter. She couldn't find my name.
Uh-oh, she didn't get your name.
Oh, that's great.
No one knows, oh what a shame, that Rumpelstiltskin is my name. No one knows, oh what a shame, that Rumpelstiltskin is my name.
Your name is Rumpelstiltskin.
Oh, you found my name.
Please, stick to your words. I don't owe you my baby now.
The baby's hers from now on earth. Come, let's go. Look at this place. Finally, we have reached Arabia.
I've heard tales of a magical lamp that grants wishes. Is it true?
Of course, it's true.
I can't wait to see the genie and the lamp.
Away the lamp. Do you know how valuable it is?
Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry, Aladdin. I didn't realize that it was a magical lamp. I thought it was just an ordinary one.
An ordinary lamp? It contained a powerful genie. Now, what will I do? My friend Genie is gone.
Aladdin, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I should have been more careful.
Your apologies won't bring back the genie. I cannot forgive you for this.
Aladdin, please. I'll do whatever to make things right.
What's going on here? What happened? My dear friends, I'm so happy to see you all.
Tinkerbell, Red Riding Hood, I'm so happy that you all came.
Peter, something terrible has happened. Jasmine sold the magic lamp and now the genie is gone.
Oh no, that's not good.
We are here for you. We will find a way to fix this.
How can you help?
We have faced our fair share of challenges. Trust us. Together, we will figure something out.
Finally, the lamp is mine. The power of genie. I shall become the wealthiest and most powerful ruler this land has ever seen. But I must be cautious too. It's not safe to rub the lamp here.
Jafar, your villainous schemes end here.
How did you all reach here?
This is impossible.
Nothing is impossible when you have friends who believe in the power of good.
Jafar, where is the lamp?
You'll never find it. And even if you do, you won't be able to control the genie like I can.
Here is the lamp. I found it.
My lamp! My genie! Thank you, my friends!
We will never forget your favor.
It's okay. What are friends there for?
I'm so sorry, Aladdin. Please, forgive me.
If you really regret, it's okay.
We have a small request to make.
Anything, my dears. What is it?
We would like to meet the genie of the lamp.
Of course. Let me rub the lamp.
Called? Oh, it's you, Aladdin and Jasmine. And who are these lovely friends?
We are your big fans. Oh, I can't believe this.
It's like a dream come true to meet you.
I'm also very happy to see you all.
I would love to learn some magic from you, Genie.
Sure thing. But first things first, we have a more important matter to attend to. The marriage of Aladdin and Jasmine. Now that we're all here, why not make this moment even more magical? How about we complete the marriage of Aladdin and Jasmine?
Yes, let's start.
Do this. like me.